Welcome to Digital Mix Food. Ganesh Chaturthi is just around the corner and it is getting difficult to hold the excitement within. One of the most significant Hindu festivals, this festival is celebrated around the world to mark the birth of Lord Ganesha. This year it all begins on August 31st. In this awesome occasion, here are 5 recipes to put together a Maharashtrian thali for Ganesh Chaturthi 2022. Take a look. Number 1. Masala Bhat. Rice tossed with an array of rustic masalas and vegetables. Masala bhat goes very well with raita or any spicy gravy. Garnish it with freshly grated coconut and you are good to go. Number 2. Katachi Amti. Next up, we bringing you a lip-smacking Maharashtrian style dal made with yellow gram dal. Tempered with chilies, aromatic garam masala, curry leaves and mustard seeds. Number 3. Puran Poli. This recipe is made with maida flatbread stuffed with sweet lentil filling ghee laden. Puran Poli is just irresistible. Number 4. Kotimbar Wadi. One of our favorite Maharashtrian snacks, Kotimbar Wadi is made with dhania, coriander leaves. This recipe is first steamed and then fried to perfection. For the complete recipe of Kotimbar Wadi. Number 5. Modak. A spread of Ganesh Chaturthi is just incomplete without modak. Prepared in a variety of ways, this delicacy is indulging to the core. Thank you for watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe Digital Mix Food.